Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It happened 40 years ago. 40 years ago, he was discovered by two record producers who gave him the opportunity to start a career as a recording artist. 40 years ago, he changed his birth name, Philippe Pagès, to Richard Clenneman. And so, 40 years ago, Richard Clenneman was born. His passion was the piano, and it still is. In 40 years, he has recorded over 1,000 titles with his piano, and he has performed close to 2,500 concerts on the 5 continents of the globe. 40 years after his debut, he remains impatient to perform on stage, and he's looking forward to meeting you now. So, ladies and gentlemen, in conjunction with the 40th anniversary of Richard Clenneman, it is now time to give your applause to Mr. Richard Clenneman.
Thank you.